Climbing the Sprout Mountain. One of the things I find when I'm talking about the cabbages and the sprouts, you know, I'm feeling weighed down by the amount of demands that you have, and I talk about chunking the cabbage into sprouts, is many people often say, yeah, but Dave, what about when you're just swamped and flooded by sprouts and it's a sprout mountain? I get that, because often life isn't just about the big projects, the big things we do, it's about the little things, the little sprout sized things that just mount up and can feel overwhelming. And I want to kind of remind you to come back to that same simple principle. Sweating the right sprout, yes, focus on what matters at a given time, work, rest or play, but ultimately sweating one sprout at a time, focusing on the next three sprouts. Focusing on them rather than the sprout mountain means that you start to chip away one sprout at a time.
So why don't you kick stress in the sprouts? Get signed up for my daily sprout video and get it direct to your inbox and never miss another daily sprout again.